Greenhouse gases are a bit like a doona. When the sun's energy hits the earth, some is absorbed, causing it to warm. Most of this heat is then released from the earth's surface, travelling back into the atmosphere. Greenhouse gases allow some of this heat to pass through into space and trap the rest to keep our planet warm enough to have life on it, just like a doona. Burning fossil fuels like coal, gas and even petrol from cars releases too many greenhouse gases into the atmosphere. This makes the Earth's doona thicker, trapping in even more heat. That added heat causes what's known as climate change. Climate change has many consequences, like contributing to extreme weather events, damaging the environment and harming human health. That's why we need to hurry up and cut our greenhouse gas pollution. We can do that by instead using clean, renewable energy like wind and solar power, along with batteries that store their electricity for use at any time, day or night. Australia is one of the sunniest and windiest places in the world, so that just makes sense, right? Switching to renewables will help stop our Earth from overheating, ensuring the temperature stays just right under that cosy doona. For more information, go to climatecouncil.org.au.